Most of you may know that the militant anti-human health vegan Joey Carbstrong has been spamming my community posts and videos with his usual propaganda and lies in a sloppy effort to squash your chance to hear and know the truth about the plant-based war being waged on the world's animals by the inhumane vegan kill cult. Some say Joey is misguided and really cares about the animals. And I would argue that the lengths he goes through to ignore animal deaths and suffering associated with the crop protection industry demonstrates that he may actually have other motives.
Can you be vegan for health? The answer is no, you can't.
We are going to debunk each and every false claim that Joey has been making, one by one, in a series focusing on Joey and his ongoing campaign to criminalize, cage, or kill anyone who doesn't comply with his cult's absolute Fabian lunacy. As you will see, Joey doesn't act like a person who genuinely cares about the death and suffering of animals. He acts more like a person who's trying to use emotional manipulation, lies, and deflection to convince other human beings to self-harm by omitting essential nutrients from their diets, initiating a state of malnourishment, suffering, and higher rates of mortality. Today, we'll look at a false study that Joey is very fond of referencing on a daily basis and has been spamming on my channel. This paper was written by an ethically challenged animal rights activist by the name of Mark Middleton, who went to certain lengths to misrepresent this paper as actual scientific research. Now, if you think this paper is a published, peer-reviewed piece of honest research, I think you'd be quite wrong. Mark, the animal rights activist, apparently published this paper on his personal website in 2009. But beyond that, there doesn't appear to be any actual record of legitimacy to the paper. If we go to Google Scholar and search for the paper's title, we find a single link to a PDF file that's published on semanticscholar.org. If you're not familiar with semanticscholar.org, it's a website that proclaims to be an academic search engine for scientific articles, but actually, it appears that anyone can sign up for an account, label themselves as a researcher, and proceed to upload anything, no matter how unscientific or biased. Now, anyone who's been around both animal and plant agriculture their entire lives will tell you that by far the biggest number of animal deaths come from the crop protection industry. Vegetable, fruit, and grain farmers are at constant war with the wildlife that are inevitably drawn, like moths to a flame, to the various petroleum-heavy monocrop fields that the vegan kill cult so heavily relies upon. One of the worst things that can happen to an animal in this world is to be labeled a pest by the vegan movement. Slapping the pest label on any given group of sentient beings within the intellectual dishonest lifestyle that is veganism means that animal doesn't matter. It doesn't count. And literally, should not be counted. Which brings us back to this propaganda paper that Joey Carbstrong keeps trolling people with. You need to know that this paper does not account for animal deaths and suffering caused by the crop protection industry at all. Without farmers shooting, trapping, poisoning, gassing, drowning, ratting, hogging, and exploding animals, the vegan lifestyle would be almost void of food altogether. As evidenced by the fact that in Australia alone, crop protection products account for more than $20 billion of the total crop production. So this propaganda paper that Joey keeps dropping like a deuce on our dining room table focuses only on what the vegan kill cult calls harvest deaths. In addition to this, this propaganda paper relies on such poor sources that even the author himself makes the disclaimer that within the ultra-thin category of deaths caused by plant food harvesting, the data may not be accurate, although he does plead that we ignore these inaccuracies and just go ahead and believe the vegan lies. So do everyone a favor, and next time you see Joey trolling people with this toilet paper, Just reply by linking to this video so that this vegan activist tool of disinformation can be exposed as the death veal that it really is. Thanks for watching.